guess what? He was sitting there. Old beer in hand. His phone chair. Working on his farmer's team. With every sip, he thought of life. And those tater chips is super size as wide. I ask him if he ever painted redneck things. He said for Case and Natty Light, I'll paint you anything. Could you paint me water bill? Right across from the paper mill, a big flamingo in my front yard. Could you paint me a ball to be? Well, he looked at me with those bloodshot eyes. Then he told me all about her thunder thighs. Picked up his brush. Paint me a bottle of beer. I'll paint me a bottle of beer.